Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 15, verse 7. And I have sent a cleaning wind on them in the public places of the land. I have taken their children from them. I have given my people to destruction. They have not been turned from their ways.